Small changes in your mindset can make a big difference. Welcome to Getting Better Daily. Negativity is a disease that can ruin your life forever. It is something I see people catch all the time. One thing in their life goes wrong, and it quickly sends them down a spiral of ending resentment and pessimism. They stop seeing the good in everything. They lose hope of a better future, and within a short amount of time, they lose all faith in the ability to succeed. That's not a good way to live. For a while, I used to be like that. Call it what you will, but I guess you could say that I had an experience on being in a Debbie Downer. I regularly spent a lot of time with pessimistic people, and unfortunately, that had an extremely negative impact on my mindset. But if there's one thing that changed my life, it's optimism. I always focus on everything that is going well instead of the things that aren't. As a result of adopting that mindset, I have managed to create a much happier life than I ever thought possible. It doesn't matter if you want an amazing career, family, relationship, or anything else, optimism is the key to everything you have ever wanted. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Turn on the post notification to get notified anytime I drop a new video. Keep getting better and have a nice day.